City. My name is Tanya Renee, and you're here with Cascade Sports. I'm here with Martez Harrison of the UMKC Brews. Tell us a little bit about yourself and what position you play, Tez.
I'm a hometown kid from Kansas City, Missouri. I play point guard, and I like to have a lot of fun playing basketball.
What position do you play?
Point guard.
Awesome. Now, what does that entail exactly?
Good leader to my teammates, doing everything they need to, whether it's on offense or defensively. That's just pretty much it, just leading the guys, being vocal in any way that I can to help the guys get better. Also, you know, just better myself.
Awesome. How important is teamwork?
Teamwork is very important, especially for the team that we got now with a lot of new guys on our team. It's important that we work together, play hard and smart, just kind of have a lot of fun and try to win as many games as possible.
What about academics? How important is academics?
Academics is highly important. Just trying to focus on, off the court is basically being in school and taking care of our academics as well. Because, in order to, play on the court, you have to be able to, take care of your schoolwork. So that's first and foremost thing that we focus on.
Awesome. Tell me about the leadership staff here. What do you think about your coaching?
It's very cohesive. The coaches handle things separately. It all comes back together. They basically say a lot of the same thing, or they tell the same things to us. Just that, we are a big family. We've got a brotherhood here. And, we want to focus on doing the right things and taking this program to new heights.
Excellent. What would you say to young people who are interested in pursuing a career in basketball? Any words of encouragement or inspiration?
First of all, just stay focused in school. Take care of your grades, and then just work on your game a lot, just to improve each and every day.
I am here with Martez Harrison of the UMKC Brews. My name is Tibio Renee with Cascade Sports. Make sure you check out this interview and all of our amazing interviews. Have an awesome evening.
I'm IFBB Bikini Pro Kat Williams, and when I'm not working out in the gym, I'm searching the web on Cascade Media and What's Up Kansas City. So make sure you check them out.